welcome to our show. During the school year, the children from the Aristocats have worked very hard at the kindergarten, but they have lots of fun. Today, they are inviting you on a trip to the land of fairy tales. Will you join us?
Yes.
I hope you will.
Once upon a time, there was a family of goats, Mother Goat and her 7 kids. Every day, when Mother Goat went to the market to buy some food for her kids, she would tell them,
"My dear children, I go to the market to buy some food for you. Don't open the door for anybody except me. Lock the door and goodbye. Oh, I forgot to tell you something important. The big bad wolf is around here. I'm going to sing this song for you. My kid is all my children dear. Open the door for your mother is here. He has brought you some milk with his rich and sweet. It's run from her udder down to her feet. Listen carefully.
Voice is soft as mine, and
don't open the door. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Mommy.
Not open the door for everybody.
Oh,
like that. Very clever. I'm going to try and look like Mother Goat.
We have come for you.
10 little toes. 2 eyes, 2 ears, 1 nose. When the building up, when the building up, four, 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 clap, 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 point to the ceiling, point to the door, point to the window, and point to the floor. Hello, hello, Anita. Hello, hello, Anita. Anita, Choto. Anita, hello. Say hello, hello.
Hello. Hello.
Daddy.
And he ran away.
wolf.
Wear a
great big smile upon your face.
Great big smile upon your face. Chase away your frown, turn it
upside down.
Wear a great big smile upon your face. Leave no room
for
gloom upon your face. Leave no room for bloom upon your face. You can have the love that is from, but it will put a smile upon your face.
There was a little girl. Her name was Goldilocks. One day she was walking in the forest.
There's a sleepy, in the cave, I want the rabbit out, I want the wicket out, in the spring, Oh, I can see a house there. Let's look at the door and see. Knock, 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 and hello.
May I come in?
Oh, what a beautiful room is here. Look at a table, three chairs and three beds. I wonder who is here. Oh, look at the table. There are three bowls. Eat. I'm so hungry. Ouch! This porridge is too hot. This porridge is too cold. This porridge is just right. I'm going to eat one. Oh, I am so tired. I want to sit down and rest. This chair is too big. This chair is too small. This chair is just right. Oh, I am broken. Never mind. Oh, I am so sleepy. I want to try one of these beds. This bed is too hard. This bed is too soft. This bed is just right. I'm going to take a nap.
The bear went over
the mountain. The mountain,
the other side of the mountain, that's all what she could see.
Thank you.
Hello, my daddy bear.
Hello, I'm mommy bear.
Hello, I'm baby bear.
Every day at 5 o'clock, we come home from work.
Yes, ma'am.
Look, the door of the house is open.
Maybe a ghost.
Maybe a goblin. Let's get him.
My dear daughters, I am old and tired. I have
have called you here because I'm old and tired. And I'm thinking that this beautiful kingdom must be ruled over in peace and good understanding. That is why I have called you here, because you are beautiful. I have decided to divide my kingdom into three parts and give a part of it to each of you. You are beautiful and clever and good girls, and I love you very much. I wonder how much you love me.
Oh, Your Majesty, I love you as much as I love you, sugar.
You are a very good girl, my dear princess, and with all my love, I give you one part of my kingdom.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
What about you, my little daughter? How much do you love me?
Oh, Your Majesty, I love you as much as I love the army.
You are beautiful and clever as well, Princess, and with all my heart, I give you one part of my kingdom.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
And you? My beloved little daughter, how much do you love me?
Oh, Your Majesty, I love you as much as I love the Supreme Court.
I beg your pardon? How dare you say such a thing? You foolish, nasty girl. I have raised you in honor and glory, and this is the reward I get from you? Why didn't you listen to your elder sisters? How gratefully they showed their true love for me. You don't deserve anything. I'll give all I have to your sisters.
I beg your pardon. I'm sorry.
No, go away from my palace and never come back again.
Oh, look at her. How great she was.
Better like that. Half of the kingdom now.
Look, she's coming. Oh, don't cry, my sisters. Sister, father is a very good man. And one day she'll understand what I meant. And now, goodbye.
Bye! In the forest, she might meet the red dragon. A knight and a lady were fighting one day, far into the forest, away and away. Fair knight, said the lady, I pray have a care. This forest is evil, beware, beware. If I had a red dragon, this fight on the left, the lady cried loudly, laugh, oh, laugh. The knight killed the dragon. The lady was happy, said I want to get up, going in the way. I forgot to tell you, when our friend the gallon table, he says it put his watch. I think Polly is very happy. Now they will come. There was a gallon table who said the night. He said across the watchword and then home again. He went into the garden and cried, oh, Polly dear, now come you to the window and see what I brought here. I brought a little crocodile, I brought a little bear, I also brought a little monkey with brown woolly hair. She came to the window and said, oh, mercy me, let you go, Mr. Man, let you back to sea. My body lies over the ocean. My bunny lies over the sea. My bunny lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my bunny to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bunny to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bunny to me.
That's nice.
Clear.
about her bulldog, a ball. But when she got there, her bulldog
was
there.
So
her bulldog had not.
She went to the baker to buy him some bread. She waited.
But when she
came back,
I see red. I see orange.
began hopping. Hopping along on the path. And I'll be shopping. I might be home for that.
The fox is talking. Under the tree. Where I'm walking. Why did you walk with me?
And I began hopping along.
Away from the tree.
And I've been shopping. I bought a home for tea.
Come and meet bunny. I'm just a honey. I'm just a honey for tea.
Stopping. I'm far too busy today. And the rabbit.
When?
Hopping. Along.
Away.
And
the rabbit.
Father and your sister.
That's a good idea!
My face is very sweet.
What
did you put?
I put sugar.
Salt in my food. Do you want to love this?
No. Mother, don't you recognize me? I'm a little doctor.
Oh.
And I thought you didn't like salt in food.
How foolish I was. Now I realize what you meant. Can you forgive me?
Yes.
Can you forgive us? Can you forgive us?
Yes. Just forget everything and be happy.
We're happy, happy, we're happy. So very happy. We're singing and dancing, happy all the day. Life is fun.
Thank you.
trebuie să încheiem grupa mijlocie așa cum trebuie. Da? Și am rupt să înmânăm
diplomele
pe care le meritați din plin și pentru care eu vă felicit împreună cu teacher și cu doamna Mihaela și vă urăm mult succes în continuare la grupa mare. Acum, vă rog frumos.
Dorim să le mulțumim și părinților pentru anul acesta, au fost alături de noi, ne-au sprijinit, au participat la toate activitățile noastre, au înțeles toate nevoile copiilor. Îi felicităm pentru copiii dumneavoastră minunați, care ne oferă și nouă și sper că și dumneavoastră clipe deosebite. Ne dorim mult, îi iubim și ne place să lucrăm cu ei. Atât mai mult cât acum fășesc la grupa mare, vor deveni Funny Puppies. Și
Funny
Puppies. Funny Puppies. Colaborarea noastră să fie la fel de frumoasă și la fel de rodnică, zic eu. Să-i aplaudăm și să-i felicităm o dată.